Hi, everybody. This is Crystal Proxmire of Oakland County Times. And we're here today with Mitchell Robinson, who is running for State Board of Education. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Thank you so much for doing this. Can you just tell us why you've decided to run for the board?
Well, I've decided to run for the Board of Education because I believe that public education in Michigan is under attack. And I think it's time that people that care about public schools and care about our children and our teachers and our families step up and defend what's going on in schools and point out the arguments from the other side that I think are dishonest.
So, can you tell us a little bit about your professional background and the skills you bring to the table?
Sure. I started my career as a public school music teacher, mostly high school band teaching in upstate New York. I taught in the public schools there for about 10 years. Then I went and did an administrative degree, and I had an administrative internship as an assistant principal for a year. Then I went back and did my doctorate at the Eastman School of Music in Rochester, New York, PhD in music education, and I've been a music education professor and teacher educator for about the last 25 or so years. The last 20 years, since about 2003, I've been a professor of music education at Michigan State University.
And what are some of the ways that you've been involved in the community?
Well, I've done a lot of student teacher supervision out in schools. I've worked with groups that are interested in providing better assessments for music students. There is an organization called Maya that I've worked with, which is an arts assessment collaborative. We've been active parents in the school district here in Okemos. Both of our boys graduated from Okemos High School and are now students at Michigan State. So we've tried to remain pretty active as much as we can.
And if you're elected to the board, what are some of the things that you'd like to work on?
Well, my top three priorities would be to make sure, first of all, that every child in the state has a high quality education, not just kids that grow up in the suburbs, but every kid, urban schools and rural schools, schools that have been defunded. It's important to me that we have equitable funding in the state, not just equal funding. So, number one would be providing a high quality education to every child. The second one would be to support and defend the public school teachers that I think are doing, frankly, heroic work under very difficult conditions these days. I think they deserve our respect and our admiration. And thirdly, I want to support public institutions, which I think have also been under attack for quite a few years now, and I think our public institutions deserve our support.
So in this race, there are quite a few people running for these positions. Why should the voters pick you?
Well, I believe that it would be important to have an educator's voice on the Board of Education. I think there are a lot of issues that we need to focus on that are not being focused on right now. I think we need to talk about teacher tenure and restoring teacher tenure. The right to work legislation has been a crippling blow to the schools in our state. I think we need to strengthen unions in addition to public institutions. I think I would be very happy if we greatly reduced or even eliminated standardized tests in the state. I think it's a huge waste of money and a waste of teaching time. So d those are just a few of the things that I would like to be able to focus on.
So if the voters want to know more about you and your campaign, where can they go?
My website is Mitchell Robinson for State School Board, and it's pretty easy to find me there. Also on social media, on Facebook or Twitter. And I also blog for Eclectablog, which is a politics blog based in the state of Michigan.
Perfect. Well, thank you for taking the time to do the interview with us today.
No problem. Thank you.